This is an urban legend that allegedly took place around the early 2000s, back before social media sites like Instagram or Snapchat were even a thing. The source for the story was shared through the victim's roommate, who claimed that the following events were in fact true, and that they occurred within the residence he and the victim had lived at. There's been a lot of speculation whether the events of the story were fabricated or not due to the supernatural aspects of the proposed speculation.